anybody remember a video we put out back in 2014 called Party Like Tomorrow's the End of the World? I was in that video. I was in that video too, boy. We got a girl that was in the video. Her name is Megan. Everybody knows her.
Wait, how do we know it's her?
Oh, I know it's her.
How do we know for sure that this is the girl that's in the video? There's no way to tell, dude.
Well, let me just tell you, before that happens, this is the girl I was snorting cocaine off her tits with Ron Jeremy before I went crazy.
It's
before Ron Jeremy went to jail for life, right? For the rape charges. No, that's cool, I get that. But you guys were both snorting cocaine off what? Her titties?
Her titties.
Wait, in the video. You're talking about in our video, this girl's titties.
How many people saw that fucking video?
How many people saw that video? Okay, well, if that's really the fucking girl, there's only one fucking way to tell.
How?
How many people think we need to see those fucking titties right fucking now? Oh my god! I think you're right, but wait!
Wait, hold on.
They were bouncing more in the video.
Yep, those are the titties!
Are you sure? When you look at those titties though, what, like, pull them out again real quick. What does it make you want to do?